It started as little more than a dream. The inaugural RPA, Bose House of Visual Arts, ping pong tournament. 60 players answered the call, each one playing for something different, something personal. Over the course of 3 weeks, players gathered at Bose House of Visual Arts. Games were won, games were lost. Drama unfolded, hearts were broken, and friendships were formed. People from all across the community came together to play, to watch, to cheer, to be amazed.